Shenju, and I studied in National Taiwan University. I went to study just after graduation from university. Then I studied management in the University of Edinburgh. I majored in economics in National Taiwan University. Well, I've always wanted to study in the UK because I really like the culture. And so, besides, I think that because I've studied in Taiwan for 22 years, and I think that it is a good opportunity to be with a different country, to know the different cultures, and have classmates from different countries. So I choose to apply for the university in the UK. And after that, when I chose Scotland is because the living cost is much lower than London or in England. And besides, I think that Scotland is a very beautiful place. So
I think that in terms of the knowledge, I think there is no difference. You can also have good. You can also get good. Launch if you just study in Taiwan. But what I think I learned the most is that in Edinburgh, my classmates we have to be very active because like many of my classmates, they really like to actually challenge you or challenge teachers. So you have to if you want to get high scores, you have to really talk what you think and talk about your ideas. And besides, in Edinburgh, our scores are a huge part of our scores are based on a group project. So that because in Taiwan, our scores is on. Mostly it's only about the final exam, which is quite good. I think the best part to studying in Edinburgh is that the city is very beautiful and people are very nice there, and it's very convenient. And if you like the UK, the living cost is much lower than in London or other England cities. Not really think of the worst part that I like. I think that in terms of the knowledge, I think there is no difference. You can also have good. You can also get good. You can also. Sorry, you can also launch if you just study in Taiwan. But what's I think I learned the most is that in Edinburgh, my classmates you have to be very active because like many of my classmates, they really like to actually challenge you or challenge teachers. So if you want to get high scores, you have to really talk what you think. And talk about your ideas. And besides, in Edinburgh, our scores are a huge part of our scores are based on a group project. So that's because in Taiwan, our scores is on mostly is only about the final exam, which is quite good. If you have more questions, please visit thefriendabroad.com.